I think particularly for those of us who find themselves on the political left of things, we shy away from language like sin and evil and things are wrong, right? Because that's the domain of the other side. But there, excuse this language, it's super reverently, forgive me, Bishop, but there's some shit going on right now that is life or death.